Hey there, Lynda Cromar coming to you from Colorado, my home office. I'm probably starting a little earlier than I said I was going to, but it takes a little bit of time actually for the audience to build. And I really think it's important to talk about this, especially we're only a few weeks out from Christmas, which a lot of people get sidetracked and don't do anything with their business during that time. Now, I've seen actually a lot of people do that pretty much all through this whole year. I'll just to give you an example, I'll tell you a story. Had somebody that said they were very interested in being a part of my business, and they told me when they were starting, which they didn't start at that time because something came up. And it just continued that way. Something came up, something came up, something came up. That is the story of some people's lives, but the problem with that is there will never be a time when it's perfect. There will never be a time when there isn't something that gets in the way. There will never be a time when it's absolutely quiet and there's no conflict, when there's no financial issues. There's never a time when that happens, and until you die at least, and then you're kind of too late anyway. But you got to make a decision one time or another to stop making those things that come up become what's going on in your life that's keeping you from doing what you want to do. If your business matters, you make it a priority. That's really the bottom line. You make it a priority that you're going to do it. Now, barring a particular kind of emergency, such as a life-threatening emergency, either for yourself or someone in your life that really matters, that will be about the only time when I would let a day or two go by that I didn't do my business, is that something serious like that happened. But most of the time, it has to be a priority. If you don't make it a priority now, it won't get easier later. That's really the truth. It won't get easier later. There will always be things that come up. And I had another lady that said the same thing, kind of. Oh, I'm in college right now. When I get done with college, I'll do it. Oh, I'm working on my house refinance. When I get done with that, I'll be done. Oh, I've got this bill to pay. When I get done with that, I'll be done. Well, those things will always come. They'll always be there. You just have to make up your mind. Is it a priority or is it not? And if you don't make it a priority, your life will never change. Your money will never get better. Your amount of time you have to do what you need to do will never change. You make it a priority, you put it into play, and you do the things that need to happen. The action steps are not difficult. It's really about priorities. And that's what I've learned over the years. And I make money because I have made it a priority. If you don't make it a priority, it's not going to change. You're going to have things that come up, no doubt about it. Things happen, especially if you have a family, things happen. If you still have a job, obviously, those job responsibilities still are important, but you have to plan around that to make it a priority to come up with the time. The time doesn't suddenly drop in your lap, and neither does the money. It just becomes a priority to do what you need to do when you need to do it. Had another fellow that stayed with me for maybe a whole 2 weeks, then he quit. You know, if you quit, you don't get what you want out of it. If you make it a priority, your life will change. I promise you, it has for me, it will for you, but it does have to become something that's important to you enough that you make it a priority. That's the word today, priority. Hope that helps you. Make sure you get on my newsletter at marketingnewswithlynda.com. That's going to be a comment under this video. Have an awesome, awesome Friday. We're heading into another weekend, closer to Christmas. Bye for now.